Hi there. My name is George. Remember me? I was once the demon of Kristen's dreams. Now, how about I'm yours? There's a saying that a little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Do you want to know what's coming this season on Evil? Are you absolutely sure? Here's Kristen. She's always tried to be such a good mother.
Love you, bye.
But she just doesn't seem herself anymore.
Kristen, you all right?
Yes.
And there's Kristen's boss, David. He's so close to becoming a priest, but he's just facing so many demons this year. Personal demons.
I thought your homily was on God's love.
It is. I'm just starting from a position of race.
Oh, David. And Kristen's mother, Cheryl. Honestly, she's always kind of scared me.
Oh, dear.
Shut up!
My friend, Leland.
I'm melting!
Letting himself be exercised this year. Talk about dancing too close to the flame. And Kristen's co-worker, Ben. He's always been so strong in his beliefs not to believe. Too bad it appears he's being targeted now. There's just so much more. No need to be afraid. This season, you'll have me right there with you.
Krista?
In your dreams. Promise. See you again soon.